Plaza said new for 2021 is going to be the ice creamery and the sweetery, the confectionery and the ice cream shop here at Chocolate Town. So this was supposed to actually open up last year, but it got postponed. But now it is open and it is immediately popular. So we're going to take a look, short look around. Kind of look and see what treats they got here. The decor is really nice. They got all kinds of chocolates here. Kinds of chocolate truffles. Kinds of good treats. They got, this is the confectionery. All those Reese's stuff. All that stuff. They got all that stuff in the back. All that crazy stuff. Excuse me, guys. All these cakes. Interestingly enough, more stuff. Look over here quick. Oh, that's nice decor.
Okay, thank you.
Now we're coming over here to the ice creamery. Got all kinds of crazy great flavor looking over here. I think it's all the same. Got candy over here. We got all the toppings and stuff over here.
Wait, are ours three toppings?
Yeah.
Toppings that you can get here. Seating area. Finds a nice decor in here. Style machines back there. It's crazy. This is really, really nice. Very, very nice here. This is actually a seating area bar, but I think it's closed right now due to COVID. We got all this going on. Yeah, this is actually very nice in here. They did a good job with the seating there. Now the restaurant, I think the restaurant won't open until the summer. The restaurant upstairs won't open until the summer. So they are expecting to have that done and ready over the summer. Of course, they also have a seating patio out here too. They made that look nice. So yeah, and it's very busy in there today. It's very busy. So yeah, just a short taste of the sweetery and the creamery. So, really neat place. This place will be open year-round. So once the park closes over the winter, you can still come in here, shop around, have an ice cream. And once the restaurant opens, that should be open year-round too. So, yeah. It'll be nice. And, of course, the restaurant stairs up there, that'll lead you to the restaurant. They actually have two screens blocking the stairs. It says, they're teasing it. Wow. This is going to be amazing. Can't wait to see the restaurant. The food looks good. So yeah, yeah. That's there. And I don't know if I noticed this. I don't know when they put this here, but they got one of the old carousel seats here. It's interesting. It's just sitting here out in the shop. But yeah, so summer of this year, come to Hershey Park, check out the new restaurant called The Chocolatier. And for now, check out the ice creamery and the confectionery. If you're a Hershey sweet ice cream kind of person, you'll love it. All right.